So I started as an intern, and I worked with Terry, who was our consultant specifically for her. But then I also worked with Mike, who was a partner, and I also got to interact with clients. Like, I was on a call with a client by myself after I was prepared for it, but I was thrown onto a call with my client by myself. So I thought that was cool from an intern perspective, being exposed to that at such a low level.